Now here the question is, the normal at point P to hyperbola of eccentricity E intersects its transverse and conjugate axis at L and M. If the locus of midpoint of LM is a hyperbola, then eccentricity of hyperbola is. Now we'll draw a normal at point P. So equation of normal to hyperbola is given by AX cos theta plus BY cot theta, and it is equal to A square plus B square, which is A square into E square. Now we'll write intercepts. L will be AE square secant theta comma 0, and M will be 0 comma A square E square tan theta upon B. Now we'll need to find locus of midpoint of LM. So say this locus is point Q whose coordinates are alpha and beta. Now we can write alpha as AE square secant theta by 2, and beta will be A square E square tan theta upon 2B. Now we need to eliminate theta. So we can write this as alpha square upon AE square by 2 whole square minus beta square upon A square E square upon 2B whole square equals to 1. So equation of this hyperbola will be X square upon AE square by 2 whole square minus Y square upon A square E square upon 2B whole square, and it is equal to 1. Now we need to find eccentricity for this hyperbola. So we know that eccentricity is B square, which in this case is A4 e to the power 4 upon 4B square. It is equal to A square, which is A square e to the power 4 upon 4 into say capital E square minus 1, which is eccentricity of this hyperbola that we need to find. Now here 4 and 4 will cancel. E4 will cancel. A square will also cancel. So we'll get A square upon B square equals E square minus 1. So we'll write E square minus 1 as A square, and B square is A square into E square minus 1. So A square will also cancel. So we can write E square as 1 upon E square minus 1 plus 1. So value of E is simply E upon under root of E square minus 1, and that's your option number 1.